here at the 2018 Memphis Theater Awards. Mm-hmm. You're presenting, you're nominated.
Best Male Actor for 99, under 99, and over 100 theaters.
How long have you been working in theaters?
I started in 1986. I don't know what that is. I think that's 32 years.
Yeah. Theater's hard work. So what do you love about the theater?
Well, it's got to be my start. I mean, you know, once you start the theater, you end up in the theater. It's like anything else. You know, you can do that until you're 80 years old. You know, Sissy Tyson and James Earl Jones are good for that.
Theater community.
What?
The NLACP
yes.
has partnered now with the theater community. How important this platform is to express art?
Oh no, they've been doing it for 27 years. Yeah, they've been doing it. This is not my first one, but that's very important to connect it to the theater. I've been in the theater now. It's a good thing.
Theater, TV, film, what's your favorite?
All of them. That's, this will be work.
No preference?
Thank you, man.
That's a good question. All right.